I'll show you how to delete your Reddit account from your PC. So without much ado, let's get started. This is Sonit from Techitrical. So the first thing that you need to do is log into your Reddit account with your own credentials. Now that is very important, of course. So once you log in, like in my case, I have already logged in now, on the top right hand corner, you will find there is one small arrow pointing downwards. So if you click that, from the menu options that pop up, you should be only interested in the user settings. So you click on user settings, and then what happens is there will be series of tabs that you will come and see here like this. So the one you should be interested in is the account section. So on the account, scroll down right at the bottom from where you find the deactivate account. So once you click the deactivate account, what Reddit says is Reddit will give you an option to actually email them and let them know why you want to deactivate. But if you choose to deactivate, then your posts will still be there and you have to manually delete them. And what it also says is that there will be comments with a deleted option there coming on your profile. So check the box and then deactivate. So if it actually worked for you, then comment below and let me know, yes, that it actually worked for you. Now, there are two videos that are popping up right now on your screen. Please make sure that you watch them till the end. And do not forget to please subscribe to my channel. Give me a thumbs up. Till the next time. Bye-bye.